Hello and welcome back to Tech It Simple. In today's tutorial video, I'll be helping you learn how to download videos from Viber. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and don't forget to press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. If you want to download videos that you receive on Viber on your phone gallery, then you can simply tap open the Viber application, and the first thing you'll need to do is make sure you're signed into it now. Tap on the More button at the bottom right corner of the screen and tap on Settings from your profile. Under your settings, tap on Media and Storage, and you'll be able to see an option to save to gallery. The very second one, simply tap it on. After you turn on the settings, what will happen is any videos or photos that you receive from one of your contacts on Viber will be automatically saved to your photo library or gallery on your device. If you wish to stop downloading media to your photo library or your gallery, then come to the same page and simply turn off the settings. That is how you can download videos from Viber easily and quickly. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.